we shall see. Although Mark not going big over the jump and hangs it up on a hose, the marshals are running. That's going to give Jamie about a 5 second lead. So we'll open up with 15s and 16s. And Jamie drops straight into the 26s. So Mark looking to try and book his own place in the race of champions. And we'll let Jamie concentrate on his own run and look back on the battle for second. It's currently about 3 to 4 seconds in it. So Mark can go sensible over the jumps. And long dart goes in on Gary Brett, who loses 3-4, maybe more, as he promptly gets it every chain of wrong he possibly can do. And so that's going to cost us the spaces, and that's going to hand Mark Rogers a nice 8 seconds.